I'm sorry. I don't want to be a friend. That's not my business. I don't want to rule or conquer anyone. I should like to help everyone who wants it. Jew, Gentile, black man, white. We all want to live for another. Human beings are like that. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate and despise one another. In this world, there's room for everyone. The good earth is rich. It can provide for everyone. The way of life can be free and beautiful. But yet lost the way. Greed has poisoned their souls. Has fabricated the world with hate. Has goosed us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed. We have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has led us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical. Our courteous heart unkind. We think too much, feel too little. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness and gentleness. Without these spoilers, life will be violent, and all will be lost. The airplane and the radio have brought us closer together. The very nature of these inventions cries out for the goodness of men. Cries out for universal brotherhood and the unity of us all. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world. Millions of despairing men, women, and children, victims of a system that makes men torture and imprison innocent people. Those who can hear me, I say, do not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed, the bitterness of men who fear the way of human progress, the hate of men who will pass, and dictators die, and the power they took from the people will return.